There are many reasons why we should back up our customized vocabulary files on the VIA with TouchChat devices. Making sure we have a copy of the most recent file in case of device repairs, sharing with staff and family to model on another device, or transferring customizations off the VIA with TouchChat at the end of a trial so that you can import it onto a purchase device. You can use the dual USB that comes with your VIA with TouchChat to backup and transfer your customized vocabulary file. Start by swiveling it so that the smaller side is visible. Let's start with exporting onto the dual USB. Locate the charge port on the side of your VIA device and insert the dual USB into the port. Next, tap on Vocab, then choose New Vocab. Tap on Menu, then Import-Export Vocab. Select Export and Share. Choose the file you want to back up. You can rename the file and then tap on Done. Select Save to Files, then tap on USB Disk. Tap on Save in the upper right corner of the pop-up. Your vocab file is now saved on the dual USB. You can go back to your customized vocabulary file and safely remove the dual USB drive from your VIA with TouchChat. Let's take a look at how you import files back onto your VIA with TouchChat. Insert the dual USB into the charge port. Tap on Vocab, then choose New Vocab. Tap on Menu, then Import-Export Vocab. Select Import from Files. Select the USB disk and then find the file you want to import onto the VIA. Select Open. You can rename the file if you would like. Tap on Import. Your customized vocabulary file has now been imported into TouchChat. For more information, visit our Saltillo website at saltillo.com. Go to the Support and Education tab and click on Downloads to find the user guide and support articles to help you with your VIA. To learn more about using TouchChat on your VIA device, visit our website at touchchatapp.com. Go to the Learning Center to find how-to support articles, the TouchChat user manual and quick reference guide, and more video tutorials. Visit our Learning Management System, AAC Learning Journey, to enroll in instructor-led live courses as well as self-paced e-learning modules.